my channel. It's a Girl City. And yesterday, I asked you guys kung ano yung gusto nyong makitang video dito sa channel ko. Kumawa ako ng poll sa Instagram. So, tinanong ko kayo kung gusto nyo ba ng makeup haul or ng top 5 lip and cheek tint. At sa totoo lang, mas lalo ako nalito kasi yung results nung poll na ginawa ko before I sat down is at 50-50. So, I will be doing both videos. Gagawin ko yung haul and gagawin ko yung lip and cheek tint. But for today, I decided na unahin na muna natin yung haul. I will be showing you some new makeup products. There's a little bit of skincare as well and mga tools. Hindi naman ganun kadami yung mga ipapakita ko. These are just new purchases that I made and most of them are really new to the market. Meron din konting padalang skincare, so I'll show you everything. Kaya simulan na natin to. Without further ado, let's hop into the video. So let's begin with the haul. I just wanna get this out of the way. I've made a review on this already. This is the Juno & Co. Microfiber Sponge. Ito yung tsura niya sa loob. Obviously, gamit siya. Gusto niyong malaman how I feel about this, I'll just insert a card para mapanood niyo yung review video ko. And yeah, I got this from Alox Beauty Studio for 500 pesos. Sa review video ko, hindi ko nabanggit na meron pang isang variant nito. Yung parang typical na teardrop na sponge. So yun lang, if you wanna pick up a microfiber sponge, I suggest you get that one. But if you wanna try this as well, of course, try it at your own risk. And then, next item na ipapakita ko is yung item na ang tagal kong inantay bago ko makuha. Isa ako sa mga nagantay ng restock ever since na nilaunch tong product na to. Kasi ang hirap niya talagang kunin. Lagi siyang sold out. So, kailangan mabilis ka. And finally, nakuha ko na siya. Sobrang saya ko. So, ito siya. I got this from... Tumalsik yung laway. So, I got this from Calm Cosmetics sa Instagram. Balita ko nag-restock ulit si Mama Ann ng brush set niya sa Lazada. So, if you wanna pick it up, make sure na go, go, go na. Kasi I swear, it took me like 2 to 3 restocks bago ko nakuha to. So, ito yung itsura niya. Ito yung kasama niyang pouch. And inside the pouch, meron kang 10 brushes. Ang maganda dito, nilagyan nila nung picture and nung description comparison yung mga brushes. Kung baguhan ka kasi talaga sa makeup, ma-overwhelm ka sa dami ng brushes na nandito. Kasi 10 to. And iba-iba yung use niya, iba-iba yung purpose. So, maganda na nilagyan nila nun. And guys, sobrang ganda niya in person. Just by looking at it, I know that I will like it. May nag-message sa akin before kung na-try ko na daw ba tong Ann Klutz Beginner Brush Set or kung meron na daw ako. Yes, meron ako, pero hindi ko lang siya ginagamit. I don't know why, kasi feel ko lang siyang i-display dahil ang ganda niya and ang linis lang tingnan. Maybe sa IG vlog ko na lang ipopost yung thoughts ko about this. But so far, I really love it aesthetic-wise. And the best thing about this, 500 pesos lang to for a set. Hindi ko alam kung nagmahal na siya ngayon. Kasi sa ibang mga resellers, medyo mas mahal siya ng konti. Pero 500 pesos for 10 of these, parang lumalabas na sa 50 lang yung isang piraso. So I think it's worth the money. I love this brush set and I'm looking forward na bumili pa ng ibang mga i-re-release ni Mama Ann in the future. Tapos na tayo sa mga makeup tools. So, ipapakita ko naman sa inyo yung mga bagong skincare na nabili at saka natanggap ko. Meron ako ditong dalawang padala from Some By Me. Nag-email sila sa akin and they said na nagustuhan nila yung review na ginawa ko. So, they sent me 2 more products from their line. I have the Serial Pore Foam Scrub. Ito yung itsura niya sa loob. Ayan. So, here... And then the other one is the V10 Vitamin Tone Up Cream. Ito yung itsura niya. And ang bango nito, guys. Nagamit ko na sila pareho, but I will be saving my opinions para sa review video nitong dalawang products na to. So watch out for that. That will be coming very, very soon. But thank you so much, Some By Me, for always being so nice to me and being so generous all the time. Thank you. I appreciate it. So, yun muna yung masasabi ko about this. Abangan nyo na lang yung video na i-release ko about this. Admittedly, binili ko to dahil I've been seeing it around Instagram. So, I wanted to check it out and see for myself if it actually works. This is the Nivea Micellar or Micellar Skin Breathe. And dahil acne prone ako, yung kinuha kong variant is Acne Clear. Binili ko muna yung maliit na size just so I can see or just so I can test kung okay ba siya sa skin ko. I tried this for a couple of days and hindi ko alam kung dahil ba sleep deprived ako or dahil dito kaya ako nag-breakout. For now, babalik muna ako sa Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water ko. And once na nag-okay na yung sleeping pattern ko, nag-clear out na yung skin ko ulit, I'll try this one and see if ito pa talaga yung nagkakos ng breakout ko. I'll let you know sa IG blog ko kung ito nga yun. I'll post more about this very, very soon. So, abangan nyo din yon. Follow me on my IG blog. It's Beauty by Sid. Tapos na natin yung skincare. And now, let's move on to the best part, which is makeup. Meron akong apat na bagong makeup items na ipapakita sa inyo. Starting off, dito sa lip tints or roller tints na to. I got these tints from the brand Sparkle. Guys, sobrang mura lang nito. 95 pesos. Sobrang ganda ng color payoff nito. Highly pigmented din. Hindi sila straight up water unlike yung ibang roller tints. Medyo jelly yung consistency niya. I like this. I've been using this for 2 weeks now. And considering na 2 weeks ko na silang ginagamit, hindi siya napapanis or hindi nagbago yung amoy niya. Unlike yung Ever Bilena na roller lip. 1 week pa lang ata nag-iba na yung amoy. Ito, ganun pa rin. I love it. Sobrang okay to guys for 95 pesos. And yung theme nila, Disney Princess, so I have Cinderella and Jasmine. So marami silang shade selection and ang gaganda rin yung shade selection nila. Guys, if you get the chance, pick it up. Love, love, love. Since we're talking about tints, ipapakita ko na rin sa inyo itong latest purchase ko from Skin Potions. This one is the Dream Cream Powder Velvet Tint. Ito yung itsura niya. Super cute ng packaging. Gumawa rin ako ng review nito kasama nung Juno Microfiber Sponge. So, kung hindi nyo pa napapanood, mag-insert ako ng card or I'll link it down below para ma-check nyo siya. Kung gusto nyo malaman how I feel about it, make sure to watch the review video that I made. Last 2 items on this haul and ito yung sobrang excited akong ipakita sa inyo. Kasi guys, finally, narinig ni Ever Bilena yung wishes natin. Do you guys remember when I made a review for the contour palette ng Ever Bilena? Na-mention ko na dapat mag-release sila ng palette with a highlighter, a powder blush, and a contour. And yes, they did it. Ito na siya, guys. This one is the EB Pro Cheek Set. Ganito yung itsura niya and I love it. I super love it. Sabi ko sa inyo, bibilin ko talaga kapag gumawa or nag-release sila nito. And ito na siya ngayon. Ito yung itsura niya. Although I think that they could have done a better job dito sa packaging. But it's only 188 pesos. So, who am I to complain? So, meron siya dito contour. Meron ding blush. And then, this one is a powder highlight. This palette is intended for light to medium skin tone. I would say na ang ganda nito. Sana lang maglabas sila ng okay din sa mga morena. Kasi of course, mas maraming morena kaysa sa maputi dito sa Pilipinas. I just don't understand kung bakit limited yung shade range. But if they can come up with similar product pero intended for morena skin, that would be a lot better. Kung wala ka pang face palette or nagtitipid ka when it comes to makeup, I highly recommend this. Kahit nga may budget ka eh, I think this one is a good product to try. And I heard this is a limited edition product in collaboration with Robinsons. I don't know, but they have to make this permanent kasi ang ganda nito. Last item sa haul na to and also from Ever Bilena, this is the EB Pro This is the EB Pro Play Palette. How do you open this? Siranin ko ko. How do you open this thing? It's impossible to open it. Ow. Ah! Oh, this is how the inside of the palette looks. These colors are gorgeous. Ang ganda niya. And guys, 149 pesos lang to. 149 pesos. I mean, paano nakapag-come up si Ever Bilena ng palette na ganito kaganda for 149? I wanna deepen my fingers dito sa shade na to kasi it's calling my name. Ayan. And let's watch here. Ooh! That is so nice! Ang ganda! It's more of an orangey color kesa sa red. pero ang ganda niya. Look at that. Ang ganda. I have to play more around with it to say kung gusto ko ba talaga siya. Pero just by looking at the colors, it's right up my alley. Kasi gustong-gusto ko yung mga ganitong berry tone. Kasi it complements my skin. Ang ganda lang niya. And I'm so excited to try this. I believe this is also limited edition. So make sure na kapag napadaan kayo na Robinsons department and nakita nyo to, pick it up. Kasi 149 pesos guys and you have 16 colors na magagamit nyo talaga. Make sure to stay tuned then sa IG blog ko kasi I'll be posting more about it. That completes our video for today. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this whole video. If you did, please click the like button, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I will also appreciate it if you can click the bell button beside it para notified ka every time I post a video. And you can also follow me on my social media accounts. Link will be down below as well. If you guys have any questions or suggestions, make sure to let me know in the comment section down below. I'll see you guys on the next one and I hope you guys have an amazing October ahead of you. May you all have clear skin and happy hearts. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!